Yes, well, students, now in the coming to the next phase of this filter, you know what I have said that time. Suppose you are having a very huge database, suppose 1000 data are there, all the data we don't require. Say in your school there are several cases. Suppose I want to see all the English marks, which are English, we have already seen physics marks, those who have got above 50, their names and other details I want to see. So that is actually the conditional filter. So whenever you are actually applying the filter, so you have to go to that particular column after using autofilter. Autofilter, once you click, it will be removed. Okay, but if you want to apply it, filter will come. This is called autofilter. What will happen with, if you click over here, if you are just deselect this one, now you see 44, 45 deselected. Okay, so 44, 45, 55 will disappear. This is actually the kind of autofilter. Now, if you want to give some condition on that, so I'm bringing them once again here and then clicking on OK. It's coming over here, coming over here again. Now you see how these things to be done. The physics and all, I'm going with there. The number filter, I'm going. I am now choosing between. Suppose I want to see the data which are between 40 and 70. Okay, now I'm giving 40 is less than or equals to 70. Fine. Now you see how the filter has been applied. Okay, now you see all the data has been shown which are between 40 and 70. If you want to clear it, you can click also in the under the data sort and filter. You can click on clear. You can see the clear the filter and sort state for the current range of data. Fine, clear, clear karo, then it will come once again. Okay, that is the things. Now let us see some text data. Fine. Now see filter, I will apply on the text data. So what will happening? You go to the now number filter has changed into text filter. Now say I want begins with, those whose name has begins with S, their data will be displayed. Fine. You click on over here. Okay. Fine. You see it has been the Suraj and Sunil, their data has been displayed out here. Okay. Well, I'm clearing the filter out here. Okay. Now again, one more try over here with a different one. Suppose this one contains. Okay. And contains. Okay. Now what is happening? Which are containing with I? The contents I, that one all be displayed, small I, okay, wherever it may be in the string. Okay, clicking on okay. Let's see what it does. Now see wherever I is there, that has been displayed. Now similarly you take clear the things and all. Now I will show you one more important things in it. For name, text filter, suppose does not contain R. Suppose R means what? You see out here, we have wherever R, that does not contain R, that one also displayed. Means wherever the R is there, that won't be displayed. Other data will be displayed. Does not contain R. So the R has disappeared from here. Okay. This is the one. Okay. Now the thing is that how will you clear? Clear can be done in two ways. Either you click onto the filter button on the cell concerned. Otherwise, you can click onto the clear button in the sort and filter group. All right. Now the thing is that I am clearing it off, so I'm clearing it from here also. So that is the thing. So in this way you can do. Now one more thing we can apply over here, that is the advanced filter. Okay, fine. So first of all you go to the first cell and go to the click on advanced. Now you see the filter and copy to the another location. Suppose say copy to the another location, I'm checking over here, I'm not entering any criteria range. Okay, now you see check out here, copy to where, suppose I want to enter in K1. Okay, now so I'll give the range K1, I'm giving the range. Okay, acha. Now say unique records only to be checked and then click on okay. Fine, you see the data has been copied over here. Okay, that is the thing, that is the, by using the advanced filter we can copy a portion of the sheet, a portion of the data from one place to another. All right. So that is the application of the advanced filter, advanced filter, and you can use it any point of time. So filter is specifically to define filter. It is actually extract those data which are according to the given specified condition. Okay. So all the data will not come, only those data which will meet the condition, that one only will be displayed. So these are the utilities of the filter. Okay. Fine. Thank you. And one more thing, important thing, stay at home, don't come outside, be safe, okay, and enjoy your online classes on all subjects. Okay, thank you very much.